I wanted to share this with you. A customer of mine sent me this very special poster. Uncle Sam, I want you for U.S. Army. Nearest recruiting station. It's in beautiful condition. This masterpiece lithograph is from 1917, original first printing. And it's by James Montgomery Flagg, one of the foremost American illustrators, who did many depictions of Uncle Sam during this era, and for World War II as well, and he used himself as a model for Uncle Sam, and often dressed this way at parties. This measures 40 inches by 30 inches, and it is in very good condition except for the edge. There's missing paper, which we are going to replace after the piece is deacidified and linen-backed. There's also some damage here, which we will restore. While we're preparing our table for Uncle Sam, it's important for us to consider the type of paper that it is printed on. This is a common poster paper of this vintage, World War I vintage, 1917. Because of its age, it has become dry and brittle. We need to apply the wheat paste in a fashion that allows it to absorb evenly and allows it to expand evenly. So as we apply the wheat paste, we help in its expansion. And then to even out its absorption of moisture, we spray it with a little extra water to prevent it from drying before it is linen backed. Uncle Sam is the national personification of the United States, and sometimes more specifically of the American government, with the first usage of the term dating from the War of 1812 and the first illustration dating from 1852. He is depicted as a serious elderly white man with white hair and a goatee beard, and dressed in clothing that recalls the design elements of the flag of the United States. For example, typically a top hat with red and white stripes and white stars on a blue field and red and white striped trousers. Uncle Sam was in fact based on a real man, a businessman from Troy, New York, Samuel Wilson. He provided the army with beef and pork in barrels during the War of 1812. The barrels were prominently labeled U.S. for the United States, but it was jokingly said that the letters stood for Uncle Sam. Soon, Uncle Sam was used as shorthand for the federal government. James Montgomery Flagg was born in 1877 and died in 1960, and he was an American artist illustrator. He worked in media ranging from fine art painting to cartooning, but is best remembered for his World War I propaganda posters. He is from Pelham Manor, New York, born and bred. He was enthusiastic about drawing from a young age. He had had illustrations accepted by national magazines by the age of 12 years old. Flagg probably has done the most renderings of Uncle Sam of any artist. He certainly has done a number of great posters for World War I recruitment, for bonds, not all of them including Uncle Sam, but having that unmistakable Flagg style. Thank you. Linen backing and restoration is what we offer at Posterfix. This brings us to the end of this segment in which we've shown you the complete restoration of this Uncle Sam poster by James Montgomery Flagg. This is Chris Cloutier. Thanks very much.